Hi, I'm Peter Salamos from Analythium. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up ShinyProxy on DigitalOcean using one-click application. Log into your DigitalOcean dashboard and create a droplet. Click on Marketplace and look for ShinyProxy. Here's the image that we are going to use to build our droplet from. Select Basic, Small Droplet. Find your region. Add your SSH key. And click Create. While this droplet is being created, let's go back to the Marketplace page and read a bit about this. ShinyProxy one-click app. You can use this as a fast way to get going when you want to deploy our Shiny applications. You can also add dash apps to it. It is built on enterprise Java and Docker technology to provide authentication, authorization, resource allocation, and monitoring for your apps. You can read more about how to get started, logging in using the UI or through SSH, where to find more information about advanced configuration, or how to create a droplet with ShinyProxy using the DigitalOcean CLI. Let's go back and see if the droplet has been ready. It is. This is the info that we just saw. Reading more about the Marketplace app. So let's copy the IP address and SSH into the droplet. SSH I your key. Root at IP address. This is the welcome page where you can see again the links where you can find more information. Let's see what we need to configure. This is the application's YAML file that we can edit. So for example, if you want to change authentication, you can do that in this file, or if you want to add more Shiny apps or just change user groups or who can see which app, this is where you can give that information. Read more about configuration on the ShinyProxy website. Let's go back now to our DigitalOcean console and see what we can find under this IP address. Now the droplet is up and running. We can use admin as username and password as password. It's highly recommended you change these. Click sign in. Now we have two demo apps. Click on Hello Shiny. See, this is working nicely. Let's go back. See that other one. Nice. Sign out. That's for it today. Thanks for watching. See you next time.